Kiss to democracy, in the interest of those I perceive.